Thanks for inviting us in on this Wednesday night. We want to begin tonight at 6 with this Purdue professor who is now accused of domestic violence against his wife and a 10-year-old boy in their home in West Lafayette. Purdue has now removed John Froiland from teaching classes at Purdue. Tonight at 6, our Rich Nye tells us about this alleged attack by a PhD in school psychology.
Investigators with the Tippecanoe County Sheriff's Department tell 13 News that 48-year-old John Froiland angrily confronted his wife when she came home around 4:30 p.m. on November 10th, wanting to know where she had been. She told investigators that her husband pinned her against a wall. A 10-year-old boy was allegedly locked inside a dog crate while Froiland broke the wooden leg off a chair and hit his wife repeatedly across her arms. She suffered welts and bruising. She reportedly told investigators she was able to free the boy from the dog crate, but Froiland would not let them leave the house. We're told she eventually left with the child, but Froiland allegedly took her cell phone so she could not call for help. She later called and met with investigators on the Purdue campus. Froiland was arrested at home just after 11 p.m. for domestic battery, criminal confinement, neglect of a dependent, intimidation, and interference with the reporting of a crime.
His faculty profile lists Froiland as a clinical assistant professor in educational psychology. All that Purdue will say for now is that he is on administrative paid leave indefinitely.
Froiland joined the College of Education in 2017. He teaches a course called Learning and Motivation. The Purdue Exponent reports that the College of Education department head met with students this week to explain how other professors will take over the class.